Court proceedings began today for several of the six suspects involved in a shooting that killed 10-year-old Micah Tennant at a high school football game. 26-year-old Vance Golden was the first to appear in court today. He's accused of alerting the alleged gunman that his local rival was in the stands. The suspect, Alvin Wyatt, had his charges upgraded to murder yesterday when Micah Tennant died at the hospital.